honest and genuine. These are the words Emily and Jeremy used to describe their builder when it came to planning their first home.
We're young and we don't really know what's wrong and right in the building industry, and these guys were just open and honest with us, and you know, every little thing that, you know, potentially could go wrong, they explained it.
The couple desperately wanted to be homeowners, and this 3x2, which is tucked away in Bullsbrook, is their dream home.
We provide a nice, simple, a very structured process. We like to listen to what the client's wants and needs are, and we walk them through the process nice and slowly.
But it wasn't smooth sailing from the beginning. They struggled to find the right fit first up. The couple had contacted several builders, but it wasn't until they found a first home specialist they felt comfortable enough to take the plunge.
Our clients are generally looking for an opportunity to get out of the rental type market. Being first home builders, we help them through the finance journey and into their own home and really guide them through the process.
The house feels spacious and there's plenty of extras you might not usually find in a first home. Emily and Jeremy were able to really zone into creating their perfect space, but I'll let them explain what makes this their dream house.
So Emily, is this your favourite part of the house?
Yeah, this is the theatre. We love it. It's nice and cosy and beautiful and yeah, it's really nice.
So how often do you come in here?
We come in here most nights and, you know, we do our Friday night movie nights and yeah, it's like going to the cinema but at home.
And boys need room for their toys.
I feel like there's not many rooms that you could actually fit a pool table in.
No, and you can play comfortably even after a couple of beers, so.
You haven't hit any walls?
No, not at all.
Emily was extra particular when it came to the smaller details of her first home. She wanted an extra tall wardrobe for more storage, as well as a customised shower recess.
One of the things was I wanted a walk-in shower with a bottle recess, so there was no bottles on the ground, and they helped us size it up to what size I wanted, and they demonstrated with actual bottles. So yeah, and they were really helpful in that aspect.
First home builders say they pride themselves on having high specifications throughout their homes at an affordable price. And the smiles on Emily and Jeremy's faces say it all. So it pays to shop around, do your research, and find someone you trust.